Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. So if you're keeping up with these videos, I did a video yesterday where I was down at the Duluth Depot. It's a train museum in Duluth, Minnesota. And I don't know if you can see this, but that's the place right there. So anyway, I was down there yesterday. It's a place that my dad and I would go to time, a couple times a year probably, and just go look at the old trains. My dad retired from a railroad, and my grandpa got him that job, and he retired from the railroad. So I have a lot of, you know, history of being around these guys with a lot of railroad history, going down to the railroad myself, the Milwaukee Road back in the day it was called. But anyway, I had a weird experience there after I was done recording. So I'll tell you what it was. So it's a little bit of a story here, kind of fun. When I was about 7 years old, I was living in St. Paul, and my class, we had an outing where we took the Amtrak train up to Duluth and went to the Duluth Depot. So I was about 7 years old. And I'm going to show you guys a picture in just a little bit of what I'm talking about here. So when I was 7 years old and I'm at the Duluth Depot, first time I'd ever been there, the Duluth Depot had some photographers there, and they were running around doing pictures and stuff. And it ended up being that they asked my teacher if a couple of the students could be in one of the pictures. So there's a little yellow trolley, and you'll see it in a little bit. And the trolley, I'm standing in front of it, and they took this picture, and there's somebody coming down the stairs off the trolley, and then somebody standing up in the doorway of the trolley getting ready to walk down. And they took that picture, and they ended up making a postcard to sell at their store in there. And that postcard with me on it, I had a little Vikings coat and a little sailor's cap on. And they sold that postcard for 40 something years. You know, I'm 53 and they just quit selling it just a couple years ago, they told me. But the lady, I happened to mention this, there was an older lady working that I had to go through a little check thing to get into the actual museum part. And I asked her, I said, how long have you worked here? And she said, I forget the number, but it was a lot of years. I said, you know, years ago, I took a picture and it ended up being a postcard. And I pulled it up on my phone because I got a picture of it. I got all my pictures on my iPhone. And I pulled it up and she goes, I remember this. That's me, she said, her coming off the train. She was the lady up in the doorway. So this is a long time ago. I'm 53. This is when I was seven. So she's worked there this whole time. And then the other thing is that old trolley, I had never seen it again. Even with going down there with my dad and stuff, never. I guess it was parked somewhere else out of the way. That is now in there. And she took, kind of hidden off in the corner. It's a big place. And she took me over to it and I got a picture in front of that trolley again. So I'll share these pictures at the end here. And just know the lady coming out of the doorway, and I'll have a picture, an updated picture of her as well. That's her. And then again, I'm the guy with the Vikings, you know, with the yellow sleeves and the purple, you know, front, and then the sailor caps. That's me in there. So I'll add these videos to the end so you can check these out. But that was just really cool, you know. The lady from when I was 7 years old, she was the one running the trolley. It's an electric one with the wire that goes above. And she was the one that was running it that day, and she remembered that picture. So anyway, I thought that was really, really cool. It made me feel really good. I was there talking about dads and stuff. I was a little bit bummed out, but that brought up my spirits and made me feel really good. So without further ado, here's those pictures. We'll see you guys on the next video. Take care.